really, really too late.
You have to shut the door?
Yeah.
Woo! Man, this girl.
I have a potato somewhere. Where is the sweet potato?
Anything else while we're behind the bar?
A glass. I don't like drinking out of plastic.
You guys, this is really yummy.
This is one of the best burgers I've ever had.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like we're missing someone.
Erica.
No, somebody else.
No?
No.
I'm way down here at the end of the table, Kathy.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, let's play a game.
Games always lead to trouble.
Well, haven't we learned our lesson?
Should we play a game?
I thought that, Teddy, you were going to be a little boring.
I see in the car.
He's moving on the way, guys.
I call a thousand.
Hi, baby.
Hi,
pretty girl.
I'm
gonna
is there any situation with, say, a sad one?
Oh, we'll get to those.
We have no beer, for example, last night.
We'll confuse her, sir.
With somebody saying, I don't see color. Are you one of those people that you don't see color? Tell me you're that girl. I don't see color.
Are you serious with me right now? You know, Michael Jackson and I grew up together, and Michael said to me, Kathy, I don't see color. I said, well, either do we.
No. I'm at the other end of the table. I'm going to stick to my brain spinach. I'm not touching this one.
I know you can see me as a woman, you can see me as a mother, you can see me as a friend, but if you don't see color, then you don't see me.
I think Kathy saying that she doesn't see color is her way of saying, I love everybody. But we've moved on from that. And now, I need you to see color. I'm still a black woman at the end of the day. That shows up before my intelligence, before my fashion. That shows up before anything when I walk in a room. And I need you to see that.
She's saying that everybody to her is equal.
But we're not. But I think we are.
Right. That is-